In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a privacy-first alternative to Google Analytics using the Tinybird Web Analytics Starter Kit. The whole process will take about 3 minutes. Let's get started. This is the Tinybird Web Analytics Starter Kit. It's very easy to quickly deploy this project to Tinybird by clicking the Deploy Project button right up here. We've got instructions to walk you through the three steps to get up and running, plus some additional resources for GDPR compliance and customizing your analytics. To get started, let's click the Deploy Project button. If you aren't logged in already, you can do so here. Or if this is your first time using Tinybird, you can sign up. Now you can create a new workspace. In this case, you'll want to select the Web Analytics Starter Kit as a template. You can also add other members to your workspace here if you'd like. Click Create Workspace, and you'll have a Tinybird data project with pre-built data sources, pipes, and endpoints ready to serve up your site analytics. The next step is to copy the tracking code snippet into the head tag of your website. If you're doing this from the UI after deploying the project, the tracking code you copy will automatically include your tracker token. If you're copying it from the Starter Kit page or anywhere else, you'll need to manually add your tracker token to the code. You can get your tracker token in the Tinybird UI by going to Manage Auth Tokens and copying the tracker token. In this case, I created a simple GitHub Pages project page with two pages, and I'm going to paste the snippet into the head tag for each page. Once those changes are committed and the site is instrumented with the tracker, I can navigate to the dashboard URL directly from the Tinybird UI, and it'll pre-populate my dashboard token. Alternatively, if you go to analytics.tinybird.co, you can manually enter your dashboard token in the modal. Make sure to choose the host that matches your Tinybird workspace. And there it is, a real-time analytics dashboard for your site created in less than 3 minutes. If you want to expand from here, you can add custom event types to your site or fork the repo to add new dashboard functionality. Sky's the limit. And as always, if you have any questions about Tinybird while you're working, you can jump into the help channel on the Tinybird Slack community.